欢迎你来华出席中非合作论坛峰会。坦桑尼亚是新时代中国对非政策的首倡地。2013年，我在坦桑尼亚提出真实亲诚对非理念。在世界百年变局下，中坦关系已经超越了双边范畴，契合全球南方发展壮大的 历史潮流，中方愿同坦方继续努力，将中坦关系打造成中非关系和全球南方合作的样板，为推动建立人类命运共同体做出更大的贡献。
Your Excellency, I'm honored and privileged to meet with you once again. I still vividly remember the candid discussion we had on matters of mutual interest. And thank you for the FOCAC invitation. Indeed, this summit has continued to play a vital role in shaping China's Africa relations. 谢谢。